Good morning. Here we are again. I'm working with Evan. We're going to give you a few instruction tips. But first, I'm going to talk about something that you hear every time you go to the golf course or every time you go to the driving range. You have your amateur partners trying to help you with your golf swing if you're a beginner. Evan's going to pretend like he's a beginner. Of course, he's a professional. He doesn't normally swing like this. But we're going to hear the term a lot of keep your head down. They're going to say, keep your head down, watch the ball, don't look up. You hit it, I'll tell you where it goes. Just keep your head down, eyes on the ball. Well, that's a very difficult thing to do. So demonstrate, Evan, what it looks like to keep your head down. So with your head down, one, he has no idea where it went. He can't shift his weight toward the target. Most people swing at the golf ball when they start as if the golf ball is the target. But the golf ball is not our target. Our target is down the fairway. We need to focus on a target where we want it to go, not where it used to sit. So, go through the ball this time, Evan. Let's not keep our head down. Allow it to turn. Now, his eyes are looking at his target right away. So, don't keep your head down. Let's try to keep the momentum, the body, the weight shift moving toward our target. And another reminder here, our target is not this golf ball. It's down the fairway. Thank you. Hope this helps you as you start playing the game of golf.